The way I'm introducing myself is an open, and honest, and vulnerable person, who just really wants to express themselves, and through that, help others express themselves, singer and songwriter Ella Voss said on Salon Stage. The Los Angeles native performed an acoustic version of a song that's deeply personal to her, White Noise, off of her upcoming debut album Words I Never Said, slated to release on November 17. When I was writing White Noise, I didn't even realize that I was dealing with postpartum depression, because I had all these ideas about how that wouldn't happen to me, because I'm going to be stronger than that, Voss said. It was completely out of my control. Voss said she battled with whether to reveal the inspiration behind White Noise right up until its release because it feels taboo, still, she said. That is part of the stigma that we deal with mental health, is treating it like it's a personal thing or something attached to your being, or your soul, and that it's a flaw, when really, it's a health issue just like anything else. But in the same vein, Voss recognized the power of speaking her truth out loud, and how that disclosure can be a way to connect with others who are struggling with similar experiences. I think the most important thing that I've learned, Voss said, is that you are never alone. Watch the full Salon Stage performance on Facebook. Tune into Salon's live shows, Salon Talks and Salon Stage, daily at noon ET 9 a.m. PT and 4 p.m. ET 1 p.m. PT, streaming live on Salon and on Facebook.